Not much, is it?
Just take the bread, stubborn fool. It was free. I don't need a handout from those cathedral bastards.
Praise the Father. What will it be? That's good salvage.
Ah! low on precious mana.
Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords must be sharpened and armor polished.
Been working on this door for days? Not much else to do around here. Even less to sell. Should fetch a nice price.
I remember when there was a hanging only once in a while. Now, they happen every week.
Good salvage, that. Need something forged?
Cold chills me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about that demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Can't you see I'm busy? Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One this town desperately needs.
May the father's light heal you.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
Provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
This blister is killing me! I need new boots.
My husband, Feodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
I cannot do that here.
Arms for the light.
Father keep you.
Yeah. out of mana.
Precious mana.
I'm out of mana. Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm out of mana.
I have come to these caves to be in service for my master. Resilience is the world crumbles. Waves. Such strength. I leap into a world that has no tolerance. I continue to be weak to feed my master. But I know one day soon I will be reborn anew. Is it?
I'm not ready yet.
Precious mana. Precious mana.
out of mana.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
I cannot carry more.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
My bags are full.
You're a saint.
I'm not ready.
I'm low in precious mind.
Time for battle. ready yet. My burden is too great.
Watch out!
I do not have any potions. I cannot carry more. Out of mana.
mana.
Are you Vigo? I was sent.
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. I think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me. My mother and I studied the Haradrim. We were onto something big. But...
Mines are closed on church orders. They're not safe. Especially not for children.
Horned woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with. The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through. We should go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.